When he was in opposition, he was going, oh, libraries are very important, libraries. And when he got into power, went, what's for dinner? And under his watch, libraries been closing. And, oh, it's terrible. So we have a question about this man, whose name is Ed Vasey. We'd like to ask, can anybody tell me,
it's conducted by a mission. The enemy's alive and we're taking up the mission. We got the right to serve us through a political condition. Total isolation, partial abolition. Sadly, at the side of the world, the generation. But come, can anybody tell me?